Thanks, Ryan. 24096 was the time on that ride. 24.